Hello, this is Echoing Clock. Unfortunately, I lost the audio, so this is a post-commentation. So just to be completely honest about that. Ripper95 isn't going to be with us, even though he played half of this video. Because he's sick. So what? Spawn points, Naughty Dog, how do? Alright, so this is a new type of lurker, the minor lurker. They won't jump over those or anything, so what you want to do is just get them to the edge, and then they'll, like, turn around and, like, try to reboot their mine thing. And you just want to kill them then. Get some green eco, roll off a cliff. So I'm going to start off before, like, doing a whole bunch of platforming. I'm just going to come over here. There's a jump pad down here. You want to jump here. And you really want to try to, like, align yourself the right way. Because if you mess up this, you're pretty much SOL. Oh, wow, I suck at this game. Let's try that one more time. Roll, jump. Spin. Jump. So, yeah, I pretty much just uploaded 18 last night, episode 18. So this is pretty much after I finished everything else. I realized I, like, lost this, and this is this. So jump this. That way, it's kind of a sequence break. You can just jump over here. I don't want to do that, so I'm just going to jump down here because it's like all the platforming and collectibles that I missed. There's another miner lurker. They're pretty easy to fight. You just got to wait for them to stop spinning their platform. Some trivia I want to point out. The original Jak and Daxter was in this game. There's actually another game that was being made by a person named Gil Acheron, who, like, basically his name was taken for Gaul's name, basically, by Naughty Dog. But originally, this game, it was, like, stopped, like, mid-game development or something like that. So it was scrapped, and now it's called The Lost Levels and can be found somewhere. And it's basically just, like, a 2D game, and it's basically revolves around, like, Sandover Village, and I suck at this game. Another fact that I want to point out, that Gaul and Maya's last name, Acheron, is actually the same name as the River of Woe. If you don't know what that is, then I'm sure you can look it up. Minor lurker. Another cool thing, you could dodge roll into the enemies, and it kills them too. Yellow eco. I shouldn't have gone for that yellow eco. Roll, jump, roll, jump. Wow, I barely made that. That was pure luck. So yeah, like, right now, I was actually, like, in the middle of recording the second LP when I was, like, I'm already putting together the second LP while doing the first LP. But, like, I have, like, 18 episodes uploaded. This is the 19th. And I don't know why I just decided, hey, let's get everything done before I start, like, finishing the second LP. So, I'm about, like, a third of the way through the second game that I'm less playing. You'll find out soon enough what it is. It's a pretty good game. Yellow Eco, Yellow Lurker! I feel bad for the normal lurkers at this point. It's like y'all. It's like all the regular lurkers just like have no real power. It's just like here's all these other lurkers who are cool, and there's like these purple lurkers that can't do anything. Just throw grenades of yellow eco down their throat. I just jump up and down this platforming. Just look like an idiot, just jumping up and down this platform. Ah, there's nothing that way, let's go this way. There's another minor lurker. Ah, yes. When his back was turned. This is a very big precursor robot. I guess the lurkers want to, like, get it out so that, like, I don't know. I guess the lurkers just enjoy precursor stuff. Just, like, playing with giant robotic toys. Yeah, for all we know, this is just, like, a giant toy for the precursors. Oh, that sucks. So, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna see if I can sequence break the heck out of this. Somehow. Yeah, right there. There's probably a good place. Let's see if I could... Nope. Roll right off the cliff. Let's try that again. Roll. Roll. Oh, I did it again. There is a way to just... I'm probably just an idiot with the roll jump. There is a way to roll jump off of this and get to there, and it's like a pretty good sequence break if you could land it. I got pretty close that time, but I missed. And if you could land that, it pretty much cuts through, like, the first half of that. But you know what? Let's just go to this other sequence break that we had earlier. Because this is another useful sequence break. And the original sequence break. I don't know why it didn't do this first. Can I make it? Yeah, I made it. Oh, I suck at this game. How did I miss that? That's bad. That's just bad. I did that again. I rolled right into that again. So, I actually just bought like a lot of supplies for the second Let's Play, even though I'm like a third of the way into it. I'm hoping to buy myself a better mic soon, but I'm probably going to get myself a better capture card before I get a better mic. Oh, look, Scoutfly. And it's the 7th Scoutfly. So yeah, as soon as I get my new mic and my new capture card, you'll probably see a great difference in the video and audio quality. I'm not sure yet which one I'm going to sign first. Yes, I got it. So I think it's just a matter of, like, whatever. I'm probably just going to flip a coin, because I'm going to get both either way. Toggle crouch, toggle crouch, toggle crouch. Falling platform, falling platform, falling power. And I suck at these things. I suck at these spikes. Hey, I got it. There's a lot of precursor orbs here. I'm probably gonna miss them. I think I actually do miss some. At a certain point. Since I am post-commentating this, I'm... Oh well. But yeah, like, editing the videos together, I just realized, oh wait, I just lost this audio. Where'd it go? And then... No, I'm recording it now. Yay, I got to the top. So, actually, I don't think I didn't. Did I miss any? Let me check. No. Maybe. Wow, I can't believe I landed with that. Hey, lurker. Ooh, Green Eco. All of the Green Eco. Hey. Okay. Go back up this lift. Or down the lift. Okay. You could also, like... Yeah, if you could just hit the mine lurkers, like, anyway. Why'd I go this way again? There's nothing there. As long as you can hit them without, like, hitting their mine thing, you should be fine. Poor purple lurker. I feel bad for them. Is that, like, yellow eco, or is that regular fire? Or, like, red eco? Like, for all we know, fire is red eco. Rotating platforms. Yeah, no matter, like, how much platforming you do in this game, this is pretty much, like, where all the platforming is in this game. It's like, where, like, you hone all of your platforming skills in Jak and Daxter. Yeah, I don't think I missed any. So I'm just gonna jump over here. Wait a second, I did miss something. Yep, I did miss something. Right here is a yellow eco vent. Go figure.
I think we're in a spider nest here.
So originally I was probably usually since Snowy Mountain's such a great place, I usually go there first anyway. But since I wanted to get this place out of the way, I sort of missed that. So you know what? I'm gonna go to Snowy Mountain. Oh, and fail. So, I think that's the end of the video. This is Echoing Clock, and I'll see you next time. Get the sweet eco. Goodbye.